there, boys and girls, is the finished Keith Haring picture that you're going to be making. These are using oil pastels, and they're nice and creamy. We've got to be careful with them. Sometimes if they get dirty, you take a scrap paper, which I'll have a half paper like this, and you'll rub around the edges and get it clean. You're going to be careful because you don't want to smear it, and don't forget to have your name.